Two or more NanoKnife disposable electrodes are positioned in or around the area to be ablated, and an electrical field is created between them in a series of microsecond pulses. The NanoKnife procedure is minimally invasive and is performed under general anesthesia with ultrasound or CT guidance. Preoperative imaging allows precise calculation of the tissue volume and shape to be ablated and aids the planning of appropriate positioning for the NanoKnife electrodes.